No, this logo sucks. I rather prefer 20th Century Fox better. Everybody, if you remember watching 20th Century Fox, please comment down below.